In the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful. By the fig and the olive, and by Mount Sinai, and by this secure land, we have indeed created man in the best of mold. Then we cast him down as the lowest of low. Except for those who believe and do good deeds, theirs shall be an unending reward. What then after this can make you deny the last judgment? Is not God the greatest of all judges?